So they're moving in well, set to run. Lua's running here. Came and went, the favourite, box number 8. They're set. And racing, came and went, jumped pretty well out wide. Should be able to nearly get over. Pushing up was Diamond Carrot. They go together. Two on Junior, then Mr. Spock and Aston Tallulah. Now came and went, puts its paw down and dash clear. Put up 2.5 on Diamond Carrot, running on Junior, and they broke clear from Mr. Spock. Up to the bend, came and went is clear by 1.5 to 2. And came and went, too good for Diamond Carrot. Third Junior, fourth Mr. Spock and Aston Tallulah last in. And the time was clocked in 22.70-odd. Number eight came and went. Too good in the end for Troy Murray. Defeats 4 Diamond Carrot and 1 Junior. 2 got fourth, Mr. Spock. 22.74 the time. 2.75 by 3.25. 8.41 and 2. 22.74 the time. The run home in 14 seconds after race number 4. Favourite a tad too good there. Came and went. Got clear and was able to get the money. 22.74 the time.